Hello, I am Chris Menard. New feature that rolled out in January 2024. I am using new teams, not classic teams. I have chat located. I'm chatting with Carol. If you notice, at the very bottom of the screen, the chat box looks different. I only see four icons over there to the right. Used to have between 12 and 15. Just to prove it, there is the previous or classic version chat box right here. I'm going to close that image I threw in here. So here's how the new one works. If you want to do some formatting to your message, you come over here and click on the format options, and there are your formatting options right there. If you want emojis, that is right here next to it. But here is where I like the cool one, is the actions and apps, the plus symbol. When you click there, that is where you'll find your attached files. I like that they have a search feature up at the top. Let's see if it works. If I start typing in YouTube, sure enough, there is YouTube. Collaborate with Loop is a great feature. Delivery options, this is your urgent and important. Record a video clip, still working, a 1 minute video clip, that's a great feature. Schedule a meeting, I'm not going to run through all here, all of these, but you can see what's in here. You can even go get more apps. And finally, one of my absolute favorite features inside of chat is still here. I can schedule the delivery of a chat because sometimes I'm working really early in the morning and I don't want to send somebody a chat. So I can right click on the arrow, and that is where you go set your delivery options. Thank you for your time. Feel free to subscribe to my channel and my Microsoft Teams online training class. This is going to be part of it. It's over 3 hours of material. Have a great day.